aside. God, the Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus.
And the fear, if you look at Genesis 9 and 2, he says, and the fear of you and the dread of you shall be upon every beast of the earth and upon every fowl of the air and upon all that moveth upon the earth and upon all the fishes of the sea. Unto your hands they are delivered. Genesis 9 and 2, he says, and the fear of you and the dread of you shall be upon every beast of the earth and upon every fowl of the air and upon all that moveth upon the earth and upon all the fishes of the sea. Unto your hands are they delivered. And the fear of you and the dread of you shall be upon every beast of the earth and upon every fowl of the air, upon all that moveth on the earth, and upon all the fishes of the sea. Unto your hands are they delivered. Now everything is delivered unto your hands.
That marriage is delivered into your hands. There is perfect love. Wherever you go, you have perfect love. Not that love that is cunning, full of people that are misleading you, full of people that are deceiving you. They think they are clever, they are deceiving you. Full of those people. Those people now will be like what happened to Nebuchadnezzar. They will eat the grass like the oaks. Their hair will grow like the feathers of an eagle, and their nails as long as the claws of a bird. Because all the fear
and the fear of you and the dread of you shall be upon every beast of the earth. The fear of you will be on them now. The fear of you will be on them now. They need to fear you. They'll fear you. They'll fear you now. They'll fear you because you fear the Lord. They'll fear you. And the fear of you and the dread of you shall be upon every beast of the earth and upon every fowl of the air, upon all that moveth on the earth, and upon all the fishes of the sea. Unto your hands that delivered,
marriage delivered, those bills that are overdue, now the payment is delivered into your hands. In the name of Jesus, believe, 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 believe. God doesn't move without your faith, my sister and my brother. Believe with me, believe with me. Your health will be restored. Your family will be restored. Your family house will be restored. There will be peace in the family. You will be restored. Your life, your long life. You will see your grandchildren. In the name of Jesus, you walk your grandchildren on the aisle. In the name of Jesus, your intellect restored. You will be looked at as a wise person. Perfect. In the eyes of God, therefore, you should be perfect in their eyes. Who are they to think you are imperfect? Perfect love, rise up. Fear, no fear in you right now. There will be no iota of fear. There should be no cell of fear inside you now. Only fear the Lord. But the Lord is saying, it is I, it is I. In the name of Jesus, there will be respect now wherever you go. The immigration documents, immigration papers, delivered into your hands. You will be of peace, 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 and security at night. In the name of Jesus, you shall not fear the terror of the night, nor the arrow that flies by day, because the Lord is your shepherd. In the name of Jesus, because the Lord, the Adonai, the Lord came and died and broke the power of the one who pretends to hold the power of death, and that is the devil. The Lord is your light and the Lord is your salvation. Who shall you fear? In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, you are free from racism. People won't be looking at you by the color of your skin. They will look at you based on who you are. You will command that respect because it says,
and the fear of you and the dread of you shall be upon every beast of the earth and upon every fowl of the air upon all that moveth on the earth.
They will be afraid of you now, not you afraid of them. Oh, like Nebuchadnezzar was trying to burn Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, he was terrified in the end. He knew that the Lord God is the Alpha and the Omega. He is the one that lives forever, for generations to generation. I'm surprised, Nebuchadnezzar, you didn't know that. You ended up becoming crazy, eating the grass like the ox. And your hair, as a crazy man, was long, like that of feathers of an eagle, and your nails were long. You were made a fool. You were made bonkers. You were made a mockery by the Lord God, the Almighty, the El Shaddai, the Alpha, the Omega, the Jehovah Jireh, the Yahweh. Oh, once we fear the Lord and the fear of us and the dread of us, my sister and my brother,
shall be upon every beast of the earth and upon every fowl of the air and upon all that moveth on earth and upon all the fishes. Unto your hands they are delivered. This includes the witches. Unto your hands they are delivered. They will go in the bush. They will be eating the grass like the ox. And their hair will grow as long as the feathers. And their nails will grow as long as the crows of a bird. They will be terrified of you
because you fear the Lord. You fear the Lord. Fear the Lord. Fear the Lord. In the name of Jesus, fear not of anything. Fear not of anything. Fear not of anything. Fear the Lord. Fear not of anything else. Fear the Lord. Fear not of anything else. Fear the Lord. Fear the Lord. Fear the Lord. Fear the Lord. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. And what is the promise that Christ has for you and I, my sister? For you and I, my brother. In Isaiah 41 and 10, he says,
so, do not fear, my daughter. So, do not fear, my son. He's referring to you and I, the Alpha and the Omega, the Adonai, the Jehovah Jireh, the Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah our peace, Jehovah our banner. The El Elyon, the Elola, God of the earth, God of the universe, God of the ancient day. He's saying, do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. And all who rage against you will surely be ashamed and disgraced. Those who oppose you will be as nothing and perish. Though you search for your enemies, though you search for those people that have been harming you, you will not find them. Though you search for those enemies that have been harming you, you will not find them. You know why you won't find them? Because they'll be in the bush eating grass like the ox. And their hair long as the feathers of an eagle. And then their nails long as the claws of a bird. That's why you won't see them. He says, though you search for your enemies, you will not find them. Those who wage war against you will be nothing at all. Why? For I am the Lord your God who takes hold of your righteous hand and says to you, do not fear, 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 fear not, fear not, fear not, do not fear, do not fear, do not fear, do not fear. Do not fear, do not fear, do not fear, do not fear. Why? Because I will help you. That's what Jesus is saying. That's what God is saying. Why? Because I will help you. He's saying, do not be afraid, worm Jacob. Do Do not be afraid, my daughter. Do not be afraid, my son. Little Israel, do not fear. Why? Because I myself will help you, declares the Lord. Why you should fear? He say, I myself will help you, declares the Lord.
In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus.